Whoa! I heard you. It sounded like you were a lot farther away. More tunnels. I wonder what else this dungeon, other tricks it has up its sleeves, besides endless tunnels. I really feel like sneaking now because I don't like this undead too much. The skeletons are fine. The wraiths and ghosts, eh. The dangerous seducer I can do without. Nothing in here, huh? Nice fire. Nice fire. I like it. So that's that. It's closed again. It closed behind me. Those stinkers. Oh wait, or maybe it was already closed? And that's the one we went through? Alright, I remember all this stuff. I've been in there as a dead end. We'll continue down. I was glad I set my anchor this time. I haven't been around the corner. I have been through here. Been down. Let's go around the corner. Oh, it's just a huge chest here. Okay. That way eliminated. Now, how far have I been? Yeah, it goes down and then through here, and then I haven't been through there. Burp, burp, burp. Another ghost or a wraith? That's why I'm sneaking. Always seem to find you though. Right, so then up here, if I make a left, new stuff. If I make a right, trying to see past. If I make a right, I end up up there, or it goes here as well. Maybe I will go right to see what's left. I don't know. Over here. Yeah, let's go. Let's make a right and see where else we can go. It's just a room where I killed those vampires. Which way? I think it's... Yeah, I've been up there. That goes into the chamber. Oh no. It doesn't. But it goes to a place I've been before. This way goes somewhere new. And it ends in a duel. With the fire. Someone kept the fire burning for us? Oh god. It's a lich, isn't it? I summoned a giant. Oh! Oh my god. Oh, I hate that. Lich! Green leaves northern and yellow flowers northern. Damn. Oh, is that where the pit goes? It is. Yeah, never mind. How do you remove it? I don't know if you can remove it. I removed the text though. So we've been down there. Nymph hair and root tendrils. So this is another way out. Or it's a quicker way down. Because we can just get back to the... You know. We can levitate up there. And then we can get back to the wagon, the entrance, and all that fun stuff. But maybe not just yet. Lock level 12. Hey! Stop that. Mummy wrappings and a scarab. That's it. Well, it's in here. Tempted to just levitate back up there. And if I hadn't opened it ahead of time, we could have never got out that way. Maybe we could do that, and then just drop down through the pit and start again. Because we still have to go... We have to take a right here. I'm gonna levitate. It takes 90 mana to levitate up. Unless I'm gonna jump and grab the walls out. Yeah, I can't do that. So it's gonna take 90 mana. Otherwise, 152 mana to recall and then set the thing again. So it's more advantageous to do it this way. Oh yeah, what? Hello. That's where the fire, where it shoots you. Oh, that's not it. It's the other stairwell. This one. Although I do want to identify this thing now. Ring, the protector. Shield. I'm gonna hold on to that. That's what I miss about Arena. You still have shield spells in this game, but you can't just set up a shield and then just go to sleep and it's there, you know? Then I would walk in with a shield of like 255 hit points or something like that. Whatever the limit was. And all my mana and all my hit points and just wade through the enemies. You can't do it like that. The shield runs out if you go to sleep in Daggerfall. Alright. So now we drop back through the pit. We hurt ourselves. We hurt ourselves again. Oops. We go the wrong way. And then we just leave. See, kill the giant. I can loot my own giant. Okay. Griffin's feather, mummy wrappings, and a palm. Should have done that first. Kill that giant so quick. I've been here, right? Is that where? It goes up there. Yeah, and that's where the teleporter is. So, let's not mess around with the teleporters just yet. I looted that already. Want to make sure I was getting all my money's worth out of it. Alright, so ahead is new stuff. We go. If we go this way, we go up, and I think we've thoroughly explored all that. Back to teleporters again. So we're just gonna go straight down. I heard that. I shot the rat with an arrow when I was like over there. Alright, that sounds very spooky. If you guys can hear that. Whoop! Definitely hear that. He came out of here. So let's see what's in there. Nothing. Absolutamente nothing. Okay. That goes up, so... Fighting a rat? Is that a teleporty thing? Shh. Huh. Double door. Ah. Greetings from my conventicle. Oh, there's two. I was about to say, I like how they weren't coming in here. Slap that ghost around. Oh, there's a loot pile on the desk. Mummy wrappings and a bell. I don't trust any of this stuff. There's nothing. Alright, so we have one way to go. Up that ramp. Oh. Kinda curious. Not a teleporter. Okay. Dish ramp. I think there's a vampire in there. A vampire in a cage? Huh. It'd be sad if this vampire, caged vampire, killed you. Well, she did kill the rat. Lich dust. Interesting. Very interesting. The colors. Another door. It's not... Huh. It's not even telling me it won't This lock looks difficult. Yeah, I can't even... It's not telling me it didn't open. It's just not opening it. Not sure why. Yeah. Just a bunch of benches? What's so important about that? That you have to lock it. Oh! Greetings. I absorb your spell. And I enjoy it, too. Go up even more. Let's check this door first. It does not unlock. Oops, sorry about that, guys. Beyond my skills, yeah. For nothing. Alright, so we got another stairs behind me to go up. Another door. Hello! Well, that was the end of that. Alright, so now we go up the other stairs. So far, there's not a lot of branching paths to drive me insane. I don't know how long that's going to keep up. Because there is the telepath route. Teleporter route that we still have to finish going down. Because I think... the exit... Yeah, I'm not completely sure where we end up. It's kind of a nightmare of insanity. Oh. Wait. If not for this door, I was about to say, we'd be going through the teleporters. It'd be a miracle if you picked this lock. Oh. I guess it's a miracle. Wait. Is this a place we've been? Oh, yeah. Wait. Do we teleport again? Ugh. We're back by that big box. Huge box over here. Alright, so I'm ready to take the teleporters now, because I don't know where else to go. As a matter of fact, that's an empty room. That's the exit. the entrance. So we hit this teleporter, and then hit this teleporter, and then we're up over here, and then we hit that teleporter, which goes to this. Oh, we've got... Yeah, way we haven't gone. We haven't gone down this tunnel. So I just have to find out where to find that first teleporter, because I kind of hit it by mistake before. I found it. We can drop down that pit to get there. There's the pit. From the main chamber. Advance through here. And then up here and in this room. And there's teleporter number one. So should I just teleport back? Because I'm not completely sure. That's the exit, yeah. I'm gonna teleport back and then take that pit. Thank God I did that, right? Don't hit the wrong one. That'd be very bad. Have the bell. Oh, don't forget to set this. Very important. Just gonna rest. Get all that mana back. Yesh. Not so bad if you have good tactics, for the most part. Alright, so from here... Yeah, we're going... in the door. Not that door. This door. They threw a lich at me. I'll never forgive them for that. Where am I going? Where is it? Well, forward. And the last left. This. Alright, here's the first one. Wish me luck. I'm going in. Boop. So that's the exit we went through, and we're gonna go through that one. I'm just sneaking because some of this stuff respawned since I loaded up a save. Okay. So now we're over here. Here's that exit, and we're going through that entrance. And then that's... gonna bring us back to where we need to continue exploring. I'm on the other side of the wall. Alright, so I haven't seen what's around the corner, and I also haven't seen what's this way. Seems like it might be a dead end. Checking for secret doors. Oh, there is no. There's an actual door. Never mind. This is recessed. Vampire? There's another teleporter. I don't know where it goes, so let's finish exploring where we are. Came from there, right? Yeah. Wait a second. I want to mark it. Go through. Alright, so that's marked. That's where we're going next after we finish exploring whatever's down around the corner here.